Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong. You're in shame by your own sorrow. In your eyes, there is no hope for tomorrow.
Everyone loves to wear jeans. At home, at work, in park, jeans are everywhere. But how this beautiful outfit came into existence? Well, when you are wearing a jeans, you are also wearing a bit of American history. Well, the credit for this innovation goes to Levi Strauss, the founder of Levi Strauss & Company. Levi Strauss was born in Germany, but later in 1826, he moved to New York to run his family business of dry fruits with his brother. Later, he shifted to San Francisco, where he started wholesale business of clothes in the name of Levi Strauss & Company. In 18th century, there were many gold rush around USA, where laborers used to work to find gold. They used to keep the gold stones in their pocket and were in great difficulty as their pants used to get torn soon. One day, a worker went to the local tailor and told him to make a pant which can last longer. So Jack Davis, the tailor, put copper rivet around the pocket. After a few days, the worker came and told that the pant really worked and it lasted long. Jacob Davis was very happy and saw a great opportunity in this idea. So he thought to acquire patent rights for this idea. But acquiring patent rights of an idea then used to cost $68. Jacob Davis did not have enough money. So he went to Levi Strauss as he had good relations with him being in the same business. He put forward the idea of making pants of denim with the use of copper rivet in it. Levi sensed the goodness of the idea and helped him. They both started a manufacturing unit and Jacob Davis was the production manager. The pants were made keeping in mind the compatibility of the laborers but grabbed everyone's attention as soon as it entered the market. The Hollywood cowboy movies made it even popular and since then jeans have been modified into this, this, this and many more.